This exercise is a box squat, so I'm going to start by having a chair next to me that's not too low. I'm going to stand in front of it, and I'm going to make sure my feet are hip distance apart. I'm going to make sure my hips are tucked underneath me and my knees are loose. From here, I'm going to push my hips back in order to tap the chair, and when I stand up, I'm going to squeeze my glutes and stand. While I'm doing this, I'm making sure my knees are always open and turned to the middle of my feet. And I'm trying to make sure to always keep my hips underneath me. So I don't want to loosen up the hips and then move backwards. I'm making sure they're tucked in, knees loose, and I'm pushing my bum back toward the wall behind me.